Today, I'm really excited to be able to show you one of the new features released for Context Experts, and I can tell you that it is one of the most requested features that we have for Context. Context Experts Compare takes information that you would normally have to select into each profile and puts it in the search results, so we can quickly be able to determine who we would like to contact and who the best expert for us would be. All we need to do is select on the down arrow, Expert. Now I'm going to look by area of expertise, so I'm going to type in economic damages. Now you'll notice in the actual search results, it's going to display a lot more information for us. So you can see that it's going to give us the name of the expert, area of expertise, the hiring party breakdown, whether it's mostly plaintiff, mostly defense, or if it's mixed. We'll see the top jurisdictions that this expert has been associated with. We can see the number of jury verdicts and settlements and testimony reports that have been associated with the expert, as well as the number of times that we've identified they've been challenged in court. So really fantastic information to get right off the bat in the search results, but we can also sort by or filter by these criteria as well. So in the top, you can see that we have the sort by box. If we select the down arrow, we can then be able to sort by their testimony count, highest to lowest, jury verdicts or settlements count, highest to lowest or lowest to highest, and challenges, whether lowest to highest or highest to lowest. Now we can also filter, you'll see over on the left, by hiring party. Now we can select plaintiff, defense, or other. So really a fantastic way to be able to get that information very quickly and be able to derive the best expert for your case.